Hello, my dear students. I hope you are doing good. Okay. So today in this video lecture, we are doing EVS subject. Okay. So you have to take out your EVS book, page number 26. Okay. Page number 26. That is continue from 9 to 13. Okay. Answer in one word hai. Okay. So 1 to 8 we have done. Today we will do 9 to 13. Answer in one word. Okay. So let us start. Okay, so first one is I study in school. So who study in school? Study कौन करता है school में? आप है ना? Student. So write here S T U D E N T student. S T U D E N T student. लिख लिया? Okay. I sell milk to people. ओके तो मिल्क देने के लिए कौन आता है घर पे? यस मिल्कमैन राइट. सो राइट हियर एम आई एल के एम ए एन मिल्कमैन. एम आई एल के एम ए एन मिल्कमैन. ओके सो मिल्कमैन कम टू गिव द मिल्क टू द पीपल राइट. ओके देन आई मेंड द शूज. हमारे शूज रिपेयर कौन करता है? Cobbler, right? So write here C O double B L E R cobbler. C O double B L E R cobbler. So cobbler means our shoes. Okay. Now it is I cut hair. आप hair cut करने के लिए कहाँ पे जाते हो? Barber के पास, right? Okay. So here we will write barber. B A R B E R barber. Okay. Then I stitch clothes. Okay. आपको clothes stitch करने के लिए सिलाई करने के लिए कहाँ पे जाते हो? Yes, tailor, right? Okay. So here we will write tailor. T A I L O R tailor. Okay. So I study in school. Student. I sell the milk to people, milkman. I mend the shoes, cobbler. I cut hair, barber. And I stitch clothes, tailor. So students, this 9 to 13, you have to write in your CW book and HW book. And please by heart this, okay? Thank you.